kind of pushing up there that way. That's why you've got to push back with the opposite hand. So keep drifting that direction. You have to build that wall in your outside range quickly. If he's going to cut in and make that bend, he's looking toward the inside range. You've got to pick it up, put it against his neck, and push him out. Right? Go ahead, try that one more time. You'll have to think about it for a while, but eventually it'll just become a habit.